Got lots of jobs available. Interested?
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege, eh? Don't look like much to me.
Good news.
Lot of people looking for him.
You did?
Don't
Thanks.
Know his name.
I'll get you the rest
but
of your coin
he's paid
by
good money for nobody to know he's down here. He's holed up in the Ratway Warrens. Hardly ever leaves the place.
Has
someone bring him food and some
rest, like I said.
Crazy old coot from what I've heard. For that to stand out down here, he must really be off his nut. He's holed up in the Ratway Warrens. Be careful. You're not the only one looking for him.
I haven't seen so much celebrating in years. Mercer is dead. We have a new guildmaster. And things are finally looking up. I only hope we can restore the guild to its former glory after all the damage.
Still have quite a good
done.
Bit of jobs available, if you look at this a bit.
Someone there. Huh? There's the blade. Shoot.
Got lots of jobs available. Interested?
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas. Papa says I'm too...
Do you need something?
Really? He's safe? What? You left him on his own? With the Thalmor after him? Go make sure he's safe, and bring him here!
Along with the sleeping giant last night, didn't you?
It's a fine day with you around.
You and me. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. All right, then.
Do you need something? What do you need, Dragonborn? The Thalmor happened. They've been hunting down... Thanks to the White Gold Concordat, they've been able to operate throughout the Empire with... When I was young, our leaders became obsessed. They believed that if and when we found a Dragonborn... Turns out we fatally underestimated the Thalmor. They smashed us with ease during the Great War. I was one of the few who escaped. For a long time, all I cared about was staying alive, but then the dragons returned. And that we were sworn to protect the Dragonborn, the greatest dragon slayer of all.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too.
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas.
Have you heard? There's been another dragon attack.
Need some gold, but I have some work.
Gonna eat well tonight, my darling.
Their fires lit up the night, all across Lake Rumaire, like stars come to Earth. It was beautiful, really.
Don't kill me!
Got lots of jobs available. Interested?
So, Thren, you were a bandit, huh?
Let's see what Esbern has to say.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
There's no simple answer to that. They're the ruler, the Thalmor, for a century. But even the Blades didn't see the Great War coming. We underestimated the Thalmor. And they just... It's good to see you too, Esbern. It's been too long, old friend. Too long. Well, then... You made it safe and sound. Good. Come on, I have a place we can talk. Orgnar, hold down the bar for a minute, will you?
Yeah, sure.
This way. Now then, I assume you know about... Let's see what Esbern has to say. Esbern, what? So you think that Alduin's wall will tell us how to defeat Alduin? This looks promising. We've got to get this bridge down. These pillars must have something to do with it.
Alduin isn't getting any weaker while we stand around here gawping at the architecture. If you need help drawing some blood, let me know. Coming to life. Let's go see if Esbern's right about Alduin's wall. So does it show how they defeated him? Isn't that why we're here? You mean they used a shout to defeat Alduin? You're sure? You ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky? I was afraid you were going to say that. I guess there's nothing for it. We'll have to ask the Greybeards for help. I hope to avoid involving them in this, but we have no other choice. If they had their way, you do nothing but sit up on their mountain with them and talk to the sky or whatever it is they do. The Greybeards are so afraid of power that they won't use it. Think about it. Have they tried to stop the Civil War or done anything about Alduin? No. And they're afraid of you, of your power. Trust me, there is no need to be afraid. Think of Tiber Septim. Do you think he'd have founded the Empire if he'd listened to the Greybeards? Good. The Greybeards can teach you a lot,
but don't let them turn you away from your destiny. You're Dragonborn, and you're the only one who can stop Alduin. Don't forget it.
Right. Good thing they've already let you into their little cult. Not likely they'd help Esbern or me if we came calling.
We'll look around Skyhaven Temple and see what else the old Blades might have left for us. It's a better hideout than I could have hoped for. Talos guard you.